about you. They're saying that the generations represented in this room tonight represent the group of people that have cared the least about America than any group that's ever lived here. I don't know how that makes you feel, but it doesn't make me feel very good. Because friends, if we don't stand up for truth, somebody else is gonna stand up for their version of the truth, and it's simply gonna be another lie. There are people that will say, man, we just have to solve a few big problems. Feed the hungry, stop teen pregnancy, bring racial harmony, find the cure to AIDS. Those things are important, but don't be deceived. They are symptoms only of a much greater illness. We are the new Americans. We have joined me in spreading the word that there's one way that America can be restored. It's when its people of every nationality, its people of every financial strata, its people north and south and east and west fall on their knees.